Got algae issues? A Tang gang can help solve them. And these are my favorite tangs for algae control. First up, the Tamini is a great option for smaller aquariums since it tops out around 6 inches in length, which is quite small for a tang. They do a great job with general grazing of the rocks and glass, keeping algae at bay. Next, the yellow eye coal tang. This is another bristle-toothed tang that stays relatively small, but is a bit more dressed up with elegant pinstripes and a yellow ring around its eye. Quite the dapper look for a member of your cleanup crew. The convict tang is another great option. A bit larger at 8 inches fully grown, this is another great tang for algae removal. They're also quite striking with their monochrome color scheme, standing out against your colorful corals. Last but not least, the Flamingi tang. This tang is a beast and eats all kinds of algae, and they have huge appetites. The only setback is that they are also huge tangs. So if you have a really big tank and want a 2-foot algae destroyer, the Flamingi is my all-time favorite.